Bhagwan Swami Narayan, born on 3rd April 1781 in Uttar Pradesh in India, attained Samadhi or melted with the universe on 1st June 1830 in Gujarat in India. Bhagwan Swami Narayan said, "The soul can never be cut to pieces by any weapon, nor burned by fire, nor moistened by water, nor withered by the wind,